We're back.
Welcome back.
We're back for more justice.
I'm watering plants again.
Making bricks of gold. Nimbus of gold.
What? Wait, whoa, whoa, run that by me again?
Do we have a gold plant yet?
Yeah.
We do?
Yeah.
Why is it not planted yet? Becker, I'll leave you guys for a week.
Uh-huh.
And we got so much done.
Oh, no. Exactly!
How do I reach these kids?
What?
I was referencing that. That's awesome.
What was it?
It's also Cartman.
How do I teach these kids?
I see.
No, it's reach. It's so reach.
Yeah, it is reach.
It's like when Cartman is a Mexican teacher.
When he's the stand and deliver guy.
He's trying to reach these kids.
Yeah, do you even know which movie that's referencing?
Yeah.
Do you know what's... Okay, just want to make sure that you know that it's actually referencing a movie.
I know it's referencing a movie.
Calculus.
Can I build over this diamond planter?
Diamond?
Can I put a block on top of it?
As long as we can access it, yeah.
I haven't shot Arcus in a while.
What?
He hasn't been here in a while.
Oh, you walked into that one.
Yeah, because you shot it in front of me. This is why I prefer living
details.
With bears. Okay, but if I put a block on top of it, it's not accessible. I'm just doing it. We'll see what happens.
Well, we can access it from below now, because Scoot made it so we can do that.
Yeah, you just have to come into my sewer.
In the sewer.
And now that's a thing.
Look at our sewer.
Hey, you know we, man, we're like Ubisoft. We make memes.
Wow, that's an old meme.
I know.
Alright. Electrum, lead, electrum, Taco Bell. And that should be it.
Nice meme. I really don't. It's a good meme. Okay. Do we have more dirt, Superman?
I believe we're fresh out.
We were doing so well, too.
I was going to say that, well, I'll trade you diamonds for dirt, except the dirt is a lot more valuable than diamonds right now.
Yeah, it is.
I'll trade you diamonds for dirt.
Except that dirt is worth a lot more than diamonds right now.
Do we have any gold left?
We have fish.
I don't think we do. I don't think we do at all.
Do you need some? Is it not something in your stupid secret stash of stupidness?
No, I emptied that out.
Oh.
I mean, there was never a stash. Look, completely empty. Nothing in any of these.
Well.
Nope.
I should have thought of that earlier.
Darn it.
So, does your auto harvester harvest the wheat?
It should, yeah.
Because it looks really grown and not harvested at all.
Its range is not extended yet.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty. Mm-hmm. I think it still works, right? I don't know.
So if you want lots of dirt, Arcus,
go hunting for gold in the Nether, because that's all I've. That's the only way to get gold in this map.
Right.
I just told you I have the gold plant up. Just bring some bone meal.
Oh yeah, I'll get that.
I did not hear that.
Thank you,
Arcus.
But still, I want to sound like I'm having a bad time because of Arcus, to justify the future killings of Arcus.
Oh God, don't, please. Good. Hi.
What I was gonna say to you is that if you want lots of dirt, we need to send the iron through the sewer to the ghetto.
Wheat.
The wheat. Yeah, what'd I say?
Yeah, you said iron.
You said iron. I was like,
oh, right. Yeah. Listen, I need all the iron first. This is phase one.
Sounds like a scam.
Fertilized, you're supposed
typical
to get some,
ghetto
some
man. Change,
right? Yeah.
I am going to need some iron, though, because I'm going to upgrade the range on your planter there. So if you Just give me a
second. I think it needs diamonds to upgrade. It needs diamonds.
Yeah, but I gotta get through iron first.
It's iron in the sushi shop. Okay. You can just grab it.
Here.
I'll just put. Where do I put the wheat? Just anywhere.
For you. Wheat.
Like, is there a way to separate it so we can just send the wheat my way?
I guess so.
You need the wheat, don't you, for your sandwiches?
Well, yeah, but we overproduce a lot.
We overproduce
the wheat.
Can we get the
extra? We've got a, yeah. I mean, you know. Why is there cobweb in my...
I don't know if I want to eat food from a place that has cobwebs in it.
What you put there?
That is beside the point. The health inspector shouldn't tolerate these things.
The health inspector got paid off, man. He came in and gave appropriate inspection rating, and then that got changed.
You missed it last week. You should have been here, because he did not favor your little review.
I think it still says A+. I want to make some bread in this crafting station. Can you please? Thank you.
Snowball, Blizz powder, which probably involves snowballs.
All right, I had a bunch of diamonds
when
we were last together. Is that still a thing?
You need more diamonds?
I left a bunch over here. No, we're good. We're good, they're still over here. I assumed they would be gone by now.
You guys.
You guys.
Is that an impression of me?
Sure.
Do I sound old and tired?
At times. I didn't want to bring it up.
I'll get tired from never. It's okay, though. Wow, I'm really hungry.
Pumpkin bread.
It's gone. I ate it.
Oh, it needs fuel.
Oh, you did eat the pumpkin bread. See, that I told you it's good stuff.
Yeah, we need some of that coal goodness.
What?
Wasn't there coal power? Did you guys just say something about coal power?
I think that Packrat thinks I'm trying to make coal power. I was just making.
Well, you're making coal, right?
I was making coal.
That's where aren't you making dirt?
Where's well, coal? I am. Yes. It's a means to an end, my friend.
How do you get coal from dirt?
Listen.
It don't make no sense.
You pull the jackass up, you tie him up, and you reach in.
I need an adult.
I know this game. Donkey game, yes.
Okay, so that's going to be consuming a bunch of lava that I don't have. Unless we add pyrothium.
You guys stop dropping diamond shards everywhere? Are those diamond shards? I think so.
They get in the way. I'm so hungry, Arcus. Oh. Why am I not being well fed?
Well, I'm trying to get
some. Yeah, Arcus.
Get this new gold.
There you go. And another thing. Justice.
Well, wait, where did. What?
Hey, Packrat,
where did my bread go?
You got any more of them? Of them caches?
Oh, here.
I can make some more.
You get more of them, those monies?
Eh? Yeah. Them cash monies, you got any more of them?
Cash money. Hey, I just realized that I could just make panels of all these gold blocks.
How many more?
And that would like save so much gold.
Three.
Yes, it would. I would save tons and tons of gold. But it's too late for that now, isn't it?
Okay, I want all the Nebris commenters to know this. Write it down. I'm returning 12 of the 50 gold I stole.
I like how you said stole. At least you can admit to your mistakes.
But yeah, no. I mean, it's like I'm like the Robin Hood.
And the Robin Hood.
To the poor.
Well, as the man from the ghetto, I just want to bring up the fact that the poor has not seen the likes of you except to steal from us as well.
Hey, well, you have to admit, there is a level beneath poor.
Yeah. What?
Here you go.
Destitute.
Thank you.
No problem.
And other synonyms for poor.
That's not three of them.
I'm just... Brad.
Only one. Yeah,
I'm just.
Hey, this is sustainable. Yay, I got power and it's going better.
Oh wow. Interesting. Thank you.
It isn't factory caches. It's got two caches in the cache.
I see that now.
Well, maybe that's just
Goose rolling in the paper.
Charging the jetpack.
Mm-hmm. I got all the caches. I'll make it rain some dirt.
Are we from dealing on the corners in the ghetto?
Someone's got to do it every time now. it's not done. Someone's going to be in trouble, right?
Oh, Elphys, what a classic you created.
Alrighty, do we have hardened glass? Yes, we do.
Wow, I'm saving so much gold by doing this panel stuff.
all the gold,
If I could return it, I'd probably return maybe 3 stacks of gold. Wow. I'm sorry, Nebris. I made mistakes.
I forgive you.
Thank you.
In the form of arrows.
Oh my god. I swear, if you kill me this game, I will...
Be dead?
Oh my god.
Well?
I'll figure it out later. I was gonna. Oh my god!
I'm trembling.
Huh? No, I'm upgrading it.
You could do it from the bottom.
The bottom? It's not the bottom. Open. Why is all this gold everywhere? It's just like the streets are lined with it.
It's the golden road, of course.
Where's the?
Are you dropping gold?
Yes, yeah, someone might be.
Why would I be dropping gold, Arcus?
Where's the bottom at here? I'm just gonna start breaking shit to find. I found it.
Yeah, I'm paying you back, Nebris. I remember there was 50. And we're only up to 19. Yeah.
Bronze and silver.
Best part is that you don't have any legitimate excuse to kill me anymore.
It's great. He needs one.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's enough room for all this shit that it's pulling out now, Arcus. You might want to... I don't know.
Yeah, I was going to work on drawers, but then I wanted to autograph my toast. But, yeah.
Wait, what?
Where do I put in the wheat?
I was going to just run a thing from all the way over there to that spot right there. So I'm going to put the wheat in there.
And in this cache?
Yeah. All right, I'll lock.
Oh,
it
I
in.
Just put all my wheat in that cache. Wow, yeah.
You've invested. Oh, you've invested in greatly into the cache.
Yeah,
there's a growing cash market right now.
That's a bit cash.
Cache.
Touche.
Okay.
I know, man. This ghetto slang, man. It's
souffle.
Souffle.
Flambe.
So, any more word on that dirt? Good. Any chance?
Well, we gotta get the wheat into the barrels. I'm making it happen. That right now we're gonna be covered in dirt. You and me. It's gonna be like that scene out of Predator whenever Arnold Schwarzenegger gets all muddy.
Right.
He's right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, that scene, totally.
Alright, there's 10 dirt in there right now, but with this wheat, we should be rolling. Rolling in the deep.
Rolling in dirt. Like Arnold Schwarzenegger and Predator.
Mm-hmm.
Get to the chopper.
Yeah. Life goals. So I need grass.
There were two governors in that movie.
I know, right?
He's actually right.
What?
He's right.
Two governors? From The Walking Dead?
Yeah.
It's Jesse Ventura is in it too, right? That's what the other one was?
Yeah.
Ace Ventura?
Yeah, Ace Ventura. He was the governor of Dallas.
the television show, yeah. Dallas. You ever seen it?
Yeah.
Wasn't that in Law and Order?
CBT.
Yes, Ace Ventura was in Law and Order.
Law and Order.
Yeah, because he got
Dallas
he got,
Division.
Well, I mean, Ace Ventura, man.
He's confused now.
Now you're confused?
I don't know, man. I just want to farm.
Do you want a gold, a goldenrod?
I just, you know, whatever you want to do, is I want to find the person that lost his 4 diamond nuggets, and I want to give it back to him, because it's clogging on my inventory, and it's...
I wonder who that could have been.
You're Nembris? Just a good Samaritan, right? You're just trying to return a lost item.
Yeah, yeah. Nembris, I'm going to forcefully put this back in your pocket. Come here.
No.
Should start lost and found.
What? No.
Yeah, Law and Order, the greatest guys.
Don't tell.
What?
You're littering the golden streets with your diamond nuggets. You can't do that. You have to pay some cashes.
We should probably do something about these crazy people.
Jada Cat down here?
Oh, in your... No, they're great. I hope they stay there forever. In your way.
No, Ross is a jerk.
Ross. He's just standing away from the group. He's like... Oh, he says hello to me, though. He's nice.
Is there a limit on how far you can transfer something in a transfer pipe?
I don't think so.
Okay.
This is a real gold block.
This is a real boy.
This is real.
This is really nice, though. I'm going to slowly convert the road into this.
There's a gold plant in your farm, so you could if you wanted to.
I have to pay Nebris back first, otherwise he can kill me.
I'm still going to kill you.
No, you can't. We've got a court.
A court now?
What?
That's an interesting argument.
We have a court. I don't think it works. We'll get sued. We need like a... someone who sues. We need like a lawyer. So, I need a lawyer.
Don't we need Lord Badge?
Yeah, we can't have a court without a badge.
We need a court badge.
Nice court.
Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go insane and start building a blood magic arena.
Arena?
Well, temple, whatever it's called.
Altar?
Yeah, that's probably a better word. How do I have dirt in my inventory? Okay. Someone would kill me for this in the ghetto.
Ghetto.
What'd you have? You got cobble? You got cobble too, man. You got 8 dirt? Thanks, Hampers.
Don't read too much into that.
Wow, Nebris not. Wow. Okay, he has totally forgiven. He's never going to kill me now. What a lad. What a good lad.
Okay. I suspect nothing from now on. There's an assassin's helmet?
I think so.
Oh, yeah, you can different. Get it from Jaded. She's got it.
Can I wear it?
I don't know.
It's not looking like it.
Do we have bricks? Do we have clay? Is that clay? We got clay. I want to make some bricks. We got some clay. Clay. Clay, 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 clay. How do we make clay?
So I can't...
Hagrid, I'm looting through your stuff in order to find a builder's wand, and I'm not succeeding.
Tommy, could you help me out for a second, though? I need help. Planting the seed.
I thought you'd never ask.
This is actually a really weird problem.
Are you in my farm?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to put down an emerald seed. Watch what happens whenever I break this.
Potatoes.
Okay, now if I can get this down, now if I can get down a stick quickly, watch this. Ready? Okay, we're out of potatoes. Okay, good. Now if I put this down. Oh, good. It didn't do anything. Okay, never mind. We're good. So
are you trying to put a... What is... What? We... What? This is the iron section.
We don't need a whole section for one
we
thing.
Do.
Near.
We do.
Near. Near.
Kill him.
No, no, no.
We only need one plant for each thing because we could then go back and hit it. Except for, you know, honestly, we could use a redstone section. That's the only one we can't do. Well, actually,
here. No, right here. Here. This square thing is for emeralds. Also, isn't there like an iron block beneath this?
No, I changed it out.
Oh, you heathen. I'm going to change that.
Arcus, stop messing with things. You're breaking
my farm.
It. You're breaking our ability to produce.
Yeah, but
you actually took the block. Give me the block back.
I'm going back, but Kid made this entrance in the ghetto, which is really, 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 really far away.
Okay. If you can figure out how to have a gigantic farm with all the things on it, there's like 20 different crops that need to go in this one spot.
That's fine.
But we have
nothing but room.
Fine. Yeah, we have. Look at all this.
I'm gonna go build in the ghetto.
You're gonna need to extend the range of this plant of this thing so freaking far.
Hold on,
we'll be fine.
What are you building in the ghetto? Get the appropriate permit.
Just for this section, okay? Just for this.
Just for the. Why?
We'll be fine.
We don't need 50 iron plants.
It's not 50. It's 16.
We don't even need 15. We don't need 5.
No, we need 16.
I just said we don't need 15 or 5.
I need this, okay?
We could just have one line.
I need this.
Just do one line.
No, never mind. I'm not building.
Oh, like across from here?
Exactly.
But that's 8. You said we don't even need 5.
Well, then do 4. Do 4 of each. Do 4 of each.
8.
Then do 8, but you better make that they extend long enough to be able to get 8.
Okay.
Do you even know how to upgrade it?
Upgrade what?
That's what I thought you were going to say.
Don't take this, Arcus.
I don't know what you... Don't... I'm trying, okay? Farms aren't supposed to be this complicated.
Right?
I beg to differ.
No, they're not. You just need a tractor. That's all you need.
We don't have a tractor.
I know. So it's See how hard it is already?
Without the tractor, it's going to be pretty complicated.
Yeah. Okay,
I was being nice. I was giving you a gold plant and an emerald plant, and you're getting all mad at me.
Well, I was like, no, but it's legit, though. Because, man, my thing would have got us so much more monies.
Cashes?
And cashes.
And cashes. Cashes and monies, yeah.
I'm changing it right now. Okay? You win.
He ain't happy.
Well,
yay!
It's okay. It's present in the farm, Arcus. Okay, you're good to go. Let's do it. Good. Why is this? They're so far away. It's like at the very edge of the island.
What is that?
Why did you do this?
Do what?
Your ladder.
It's in the ghetto.
But it's so far away.
It's the appropriate distance.
Ghetto.
I'm gonna make a ladder that goes like.
Oh, we should probably talk more about the ghetto next time, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see you guys later.
Next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Okay.